to take up where our friend left off.
Got it. Won't be able to hack this. Think you can unlock that terminal?
I'm listening.
See what you can do. Need your expertise.
Good plan.
Think you can unlock that terminal? Hack that terminal.
I'll see what I can do.
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Go on.
See what you can do.
Count on it.
Need your expertise.
Sure thing.
Thank you.
You building a collection or something? Good plan. Count on it. And do. Something out of the Commonwealth yet. When was the last time someone came through here?
Sweet.
I luck for you. Good plan.
I don't think we're alone. Valentine Detective Agency signs are an eyesore.
Sure bring in the business.
I can lug for you. Got some bright mind to go to
yes.
A place like this.
Thank you.
terminal only.
Make something out of the Commonwealth yet. Too many folks these days count on violence to solve their problems. You only have to look around to see where that goes. Thank you. I've been told the Valentine Detective Agency signs are an eyesore, but they sure bring in the business. Commonwealth's not an easy place to travel alone. Nice to have someone watching my back. Anything useful? Can do. Here's what I've got. Feel bad for them. Almost. Oh, The Commonwealth can take a real toll on... Let it. Seen this place make monsters out of men. Good plan. Who do you think actually won the war? Nobody, I guess. Thing.
You guys got me stirred up over nothing.
Good plan. I think that's out of reach.
Detective Valentine. Nick. Listen, I'm sorry. You've got every right to be upset. But you need to believe me when I tell you I had no idea. Operation Winter's End was my baby. I believed in it. I still believe in it. They kept us all in the dark, me included. I got briefed this afternoon, and they laid it all out. The whole thing. Winter's deal with the DA, his agreement to bring down the other families. His idea to record the holotapes and incriminate all known associates. And them needing a legitimate op and a real task force to make it all look like Winter was the focus. The plan all along, Nick. There's nothing we can do. Winter was a stoolie for the feds. He reported directly to the BADTFL. All on the books. For his cooperation, Winter will be granted total immunity. over. Effective immediately, Operation Winter's End is to cease all investigations and operations. Task Force is hereby disbanded.
Stay put. Guess I'll settle in then.
Got it.
Come on out. I'll make it nice.
Disagreement to merit all this. The Commonwealth's not an easy place to travel alone. It's nice to have someone watching.
Valentine. Nick, listen, I'm sorry. You've got every right to be upset. But you need to believe me when I tell you I had no idea. Operation Winter's End was my baby. I believed in it. I still believe in it. They kept us all in the dark, me included. I got briefed this afternoon. They laid it all out. The whole thing. Winter's deal with the DA, his agreement to bring down the other families, his idea to record the holotapes and incriminate all known associates. And them needing a legitimate op and a real task force to make it all look like Winter was the focus. It was the plan all along, Nick. There's nothing we can do. Winter was a stoolie for the feds. He reported directly to the BAD TFL, all on the books. For his cooperation, Winter will be granted total immunity. It's over.
That's it. That's it. Nick.
How are we doing on the hunt for Eddie's tapes?
How about some doo-wop hits instead? Maybe a little smooth jazz?
The only tune I want to hear right now is Eddie Winter recanting a life of villainy.
Still searching for them.
Just let me know when you... Must be something in here. Words never said. Wish I'd spent more time at the office getting new. Sure made a mess of this place, didn't they? Field type myself.
Yes.
Not enough folks value keeping the old.
Yes.
scumbag in the Commonwealth gonna know our names.
What the hell was that? Oh, hell no!
People out here to use a hand. Something in here. Piece of hooch.
won't be able to hack this. Got it.
Folks these days count on violence to solve their problems. Only have to look around.
Hi.
My armor saved many a wastelander.
What kind of stuff do you have?
I sell armor for Old Man Stockton's outfit, based out of Bunker Hill. Been selling armor to smart wastelanders for years. The dumb ones walk away empty-handed, but they don't stay dumb long, if you catch my meaning.
Let's see what you have.
Got plenty of stock. Take your pick.
Hold up a minute. I can sell you a Brahmin. As is, of course. But quality is guaranteed.
Sure. I'll take her.
Oh, great. Great. It's good doing business with you, man. I'm sure I'll see you around.
If I got it.
Your reason. That just looks like junk to me.
We'll make something up.
for the Commonwealth yet.
Looking for something? The detective's life isn't an easy one. But it rarely lacks for excitement.
It is hard to determine whether the surface is more or less susceptible to outbreaks. But the preparation
Need
plan
something?
Is never a bad idea.
Next person that asked me to sh- Jag is getting a well-placed
That's
kick.
A nice little setup. Wouldn't mind one of these at the agency. There's a lot of people out here could use a hand.
I wonder what has happened elsewhere. Is what has befallen the Commonwealth atypical, less extreme, more?
Been too long since I picked a fight.
I've been told the Valentine Detective Agency signs are an eyesore.
They be constantly trying to
but
kill
they sure
us.
Bring in the business.
Commonwealth never lacks for excitement.
Let me know
if there's anything I can do to lighten the load. Or, you know, if you need anything proofread.
Do you need something, monsieur?
The detective's life isn't an easy one, but it rarely lacks for excitement.
Hey, Valentine.
How are we doing on the hunt for Eddie's tapes?
Still, sir.
Just let me know.
I wonder if the data I'm collecting will solve any...
You all right? You need something?
I need you to get out of your power armor.
Sure thing.
What's the angle here? Never thought a reporter could consider themselves success until someone threatened their life. Me? I'm very successful.
Looking around at night isn't the smartest thing to be doing around here.
What do you need, babe?
Data on the world before the Atlas.
Who do you think actually won the war?
No. Hey, Codsworth.
May I accompany you, sir?
Would you like to?
Why, yes, of course, sir.
Yes.
Thank you, sir. Are you sure there isn't someone more suited to all this?
Trading?
Sure. Let's take a look.
Here's what I got.
Too many folks these days count on violence to solve their problems. Only have to look around to see where that goes. The detective's life isn't an easy one, but it rarely lasts for excitement. Commonwealth can take a real toll on them.
Hey, now that you're back here in Sanctuary, how would you like a job?
You know what? Since we talked, I'm feeling swell. Look at the two of us here in Sanctuary, prepared for the future.
What have you got to trade today? Seems to be growing well.
Thank you.
Hey.
Sir? Right there.
Folks these days count on violence.
humanity is so resilient, to cling to life despite all of this. It is the duty of us all to further that survival. Surely they are out there still. Please, let me see and scan as many indigenous life forms as possible. It is, of course, science.
Feel free to see what you can do with my gun.
You seem more than capable of figuring.
Time.
Just thinking how wonderful it'd be to get out of this infernal rain.
See a lot of folks at their worst in my line of work. Hard to not let it get to you sometimes.
Hey.
Sir?
Eager to absorb new data, I find this traveling a grisly. You need something, monsieur? data is hard to process. Apologies if something
can make better than this.
I will work on it.
Place to travel alone. Nice to have someone watching my back. Underestimate us again. Building a collection or something.
Yes.
I don't think we're alone. Places like this attract three types. Junkies, thugs, and whatever eats junkies and thugs. Stay on your guard.
Judging by my
educational system. These days count on violence to solve their problems. You only have to look around to see where that got us.
Sweet.
Something out of the Commonwealth yet. The detective's life isn't an easy one, but it rarely lacks for excitement. place like this expecting visitors. Commonwealth can take a real toll on you if you let it. This place make monsters out of them. I've been told the Valentine Detective Agency signs are an eyesore.
But there's a use to that. I'll eat my hat.
The detective's life isn't an easy one, but it rarely lacks for excitement. Well. Every scumbag in the Commonwealth is gonna know our names.
Ah.
Too many folks these days count on violence to solve their problems. We only have to look around to see where that got us.
Got it.
Too many folks these days count on violence to solve their problems. You only have to look around to see where that goes. Detective's life isn't an easy one, but it rarely lasts. Too many folks these days count on violence to solve their problems. We only have to look around to see where that got us.
I don't think we're alone.
It can be hazardous to your health.
I think I got something.
Now you're about to shot out of there. I'm not done with you. Not even in the slightest.
Humanity has fallen so
close. I steal all those bastards.
Every scumbag in the Commonwealth.
Nights like this, warm spot with cold beer. Gunner, come and listen. Of little.
I'll be happy to help you.
In the road and off me arse.
The Commonwealth can take a real toll on you if you let it. I mean, this place make monsters out of men.
How? I think I might have pulled a muscle or something.
Something.
Rather be off murdering a pint, but this'll do.
We must find the men of science and institutes of learning. Surely they are out there still.
Folks are just looking for a hand. All we gotta do is offer.
Let me know if there's anything I can do to lighten the load.
Seems to be growing well. That was nice.
Ambush. Ambush. Defensive protocols in.
Get some, motherfucker!
Someone's coming.
Don't be bothering anybody now.
No more games! Time to die!
Not exactly.
No accounting for taste. Luckily, these things have all the sense of a sack of doorknobs. Who do you think actually won the war? No.
Chained on the other side.
Folks at their worst in my line of work. Hard to not let it get to you. The Commonwealth's not an easy place to travel alone. Nice to have someone watching.
safe territory.
Hey.
Yes, sir?
See if she had anything.
Nothing would please me more.
Market's the white building with all the fancy columns. Always someone doing trading there.
Excuse me.
Load a little heavy there? I'll buy anything you don't need and sell everything.
Right. Let's see what you have.
Everything is sold.
Hey there.
Huh. Haven't seen you before. If you need a doctor, let's get you examined.
Yeah. See what's wrong with me.
Go over your symptoms.
Got rough.
Oh. All done. Any other complaints?
Feeling sick.
Blood. All done. Any other complaints?
Got rough.
Huh. You look.
Hell of a view from this thing.
Done. Now, was there anything else bothering you?
No other complaints.
Off you go, then.
Lucas.
My armor saved many a wastelander.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
What you see is what you get.
There was a time where
I'm
happy
to join the guild.
I'm Stockton. You've heard of old man Stockton, yes?
When did you start to care about sense?
Stockton.
I run three caravans that travel throughout the Commonwealth.
So Gary's wife.
Old man Stockton.
Ever buy anything from Good Neighbor or Diamond City? Odds are it's been delivered by my...
Hey, you. Talk some sense into my numbskull son. Getting involved with the railroad is just trouble.
It's always good to help people.
I have no problem helping people. Since, though?
All I do here is help crusty old caravan hands, no offense, go blind off rot gut. At least the railroad's fighting the Institute. And why not save sense?
Might as well go off and join the Deathclaw Preservation Society.
Trying to save synths sounds noble to me.
I'm not alone in this, Dad.
Enough. We got customers.
Need a place to stay? Grab it before someone else does.
This some kind of motel?
I prefer the term flop house, but don't tell my pa that. Gets him mad. When caravans pull into town, they need a place to sleep, so we rent out all the beds we can. So did you want one?
How many caravans come through here?
All of them. They kind of own the whole town, but money still has to change hands. Bunker Hill is one big money...
Uh-huh.
Hey, weren't we talking about you renting a room?
So Bunker Hill just buys its way out of problems?
It's all they know. Now that doesn't mean... Hey, did you...
Here's your caps.
No gunfire.
Uh-huh.
Nuka-Cola bottles, put together landmines from lunchboxes. Heck, I even made armor out of paperclips once.
Okay, now you're feeding me bulls. You can't make armor.
Well, no, you can't, but you sure as hell can stitch together metal plates with them. Why is wire?
Let me have a look at you. Not many doctors out there on the road.
Not now.
All right. Excuse me.
Market's the white building with all the fancy columns. Always someone doing trading there.
Who's there? Let's do this.
You mess with one of them.